I've never experienced anything like the Endurant Customer Council. It was wonderful from start to finish. There is definitely value bringing the service council, the customer council, and the driver council together. Everybody was able to communicate what the driver saw, what the customer council saw, what the lead council saw, and bring it all together to, I believe, make a very drivable product.
Having all the teams together allows everybody's input so you can see what everybody's thinking and talking about. You've got multiple companies that are all working at the same goal, and normally they're kind of competing against each other for the things. And in this case, everybody was working together to make the best product.
They asked us from day one what we wanted, and that engaged a true discussion between Eaton Engineering, the customer council members, as to what they should be building into this new transmission. And that is a unique process. Drivers drive, mechanics and technicians maintain. None of those elements truly understand what the other group are doing. And having all of them, as well as senior management like myself, from a council perspective, from a carrier perspective, see all of those elements, it just added a lot of value.
We actually got to see the white sheet where it started from scratch, and then it progressed. So we actually gave them some honest, brutal feedback on the second time we came in. So, I mean, it helped them. And to see where this transmission is today, it's huge.
Usually we don't hear about a new product until well into the development stages. We were in when it was a concept, when it was a plastic model. What do you think? What do you want in the transmission? Was the question we heard over and over again. And we explained exactly what they needed to have in that transmission from the council's point of view.
Every meeting we were brought up to speed on the progress that was made between the previous meeting and the meeting we were about ready to start. A lot of two-way communication that was good with the council. We were always kept updated what was going on.
They've greatly appreciated our input. We got chances to drive early beta product, and they took our input and obviously refined and tweaked the opportunities that we presented them with.
Usually companies develop a product and it's like, hey, here's our new product that our engineers came up with. What do you think? This was different. So we were able to have input, and we were able to see the finished product, and a lot of our input went into that product.
I was really impressed with the professionalism of the Eaton team. And I would not say that if I didn't really, really believe it.
The fact that they listened to the input that we gave them and acted on it. It wasn't just that it hit a flip chart someplace. They took action on everything that we told them needed to happen.
You feel that they care about what you're saying and that your input actually has value. I thought it was awesome. I would do this again in a heartbeat.
I'd just like to thank the Eaton team for letting me be a part of this endeavor. I mean, like I said, it was huge. Look forward to seeing it more in our trucks.